Beneath the world of the living lies the land of the living dead.
Today, my daughter, the Phoenix, will choose your future husband.
In 7 days, you shall wed the princess.
Marry? We've never even met.
Him? Yeah! I have to marry a guy whose only talent is riding around in a circle.
If anything happens to this ring, they will cut out your tongue and pluck out your eyes.
Kind of brings new meaning to the expression, love is blind.
This ring is going where nobody else can get to it.
On the other side of this door lies a doorway to a world of living mummies. Would you look at that? A royal wedding ring.
No, where's the ring? This could only be the work of
Livings.
This will be the jewel of my new exhibition.
The only way to get it back is to go to the world of the living.
You're not alone. You have a team.
What place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Attention.
It's Ra, the voice of the sun god.
Oh, Ra, god of the sun, god of life, light our path.
Please, kindly finish your shopping.
We have.
And proceed towards the exit.
Oh, that way!
Oh, thank you, magnificent Ra.